Delightful and happy morning to all dignitaries, guests and attendees. We all have gathered here to witness one more feather in the cap of Chowra Public School, that is, inaugural ceremony of IT Club. I request Ms. Vaishali to do the honors. Ladies and gentlemen, today I am honored to have the incredible ties among us. We have guest of the day, Professor Manoj Sharma, expert in different languages like Java, ASP.NET, PE, working as a faculty in Palesha College and guest faculty in R.C. Patel Engineering College, Shirpur. Our role model, manager of CMI, respected Dr. Father Sheetal Thomas, our HM ma'am, respected Ms. Sangeeta Pawar ma'am, our general coordinator, Honorable Sister Jensen. Let's have a seat, guys. Let's all go together in front of God and ask for blessings. So I request Sir Dheeraj to please take a lead. Sangeeta Pawar ma'am, very kind-hearted and hard-working. I request Ms. Vaishali to come forward and welcome ma'am. On the dais, we have wonderful personality, Sister Jency, our general coordinator, loving, caring and challenging. So I request HOD Ms. Trinkle to come forward and welcome Sister. Now, to make us aware with the today's gathering, I request Ms. Trinkle to come forward and head the program.
Yes, thank you Jyoti ma'am. A very happy and fresh morning to all the dignitaries present here, our team staff and the dear students and the live audience. I think the world is too small, or we can say just of two letters. But when we elaborate into information technology, it has a very huge and deep meaning. Near about everywhere we use computers. From home to travel industry, the best scenario of using technology we are seeing nowadays. From last year till the day, the technology is in its boom. COVID-19 pandemic has mobilized the world's scientific community like no other recent crisis, including many researchers using most modern data science and artificial intelligence. Similarly, it has transformed online shopping from nice to have to must have around the world. Computers, smartphone devices, internet connectivity has come to rescue people in many ways. Professionals associated with computer science and engineering domain are able to maintain various sorts of data in large bulks securely with the help of technologies. In short, the computer science and information technology domain has invariably become even more prospective and ever-growing field as pandemic has forced majority of the services to go online. So, to make aware with technology to the students, today we are inaugurating IT Club. Here we have planned certain activities for the students grade-wise. From grade 1st and 2nd, we have picture making, picture sticking of main parts. Then for grade 3rd and 4th, we have to collect the information of input and output devices in MS Word. Then for grade 5th, 6th, 7th and 8th, we will prepare PPT on input devices. So today we are here for inauguration of IT Club. Hope you will enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you ma'am. कुछ न्यू चला समय का चक्का, कुछ न्यू चला समय का चक्का कि कर दिया सभी को आईटी में पक्का। कल तक किसी को खबर नहीं थी कि क्या होता है जीमीट, जूम और एक्सेल का चिट्ठा। आज हर कोई समझ गया है आईटी का मैं, चाहे व्यस्त हो या बच्चा। Now it's time for what we all were waiting eagerly, that is inaugurate the replica of IT Club. So I request the eminent persons present on the dais. Please come forward and inaugurate our IT Club by clicking on this video.
Thank you.
Now, I request our glorious instrument master Rose to please come forward and address the audience by its presentation.
Happy morning everyone, myself Dhruv Patel from grade 7C and today I am here to present a PowerPoint presentation and a speech on information technology. Today I will let you know about the basics of technology and its evolution. Today we also discuss about some futuristic inventions in technology. We have heard this word technology hundreds of times, but what is technology exactly? So, technology is the sum of any technique, skill, method and process used in the production of goods or services or in the accomplishment of objectives such as scientific investigations. Technology spread up its root from the beginning of human civilization on Earth. From the era of Stone Age, people began inventing the inventions of stone tools for hunting, protecting, fire for cooking and wheels for transportation are examples of development of technology in Stone Age. After the development of technology in Stone Age, people began to be settled and then agriculture was introduced. Then technology took up its role rapidly. After thousands of years, when metal was invented, then technology never stopped its growth. And today, we have such a great technology that we are planning to set up human civilization on Mars. Today, we all know that technology has made a great development. In fact, it has changed the whole world. Some examples of advanced technological inventions are 5G network, Neuralink, self-driving cars, 3D house printers, hyperloops, quantum computers, renewable space vehicles, satellites, Mars, landers and rovers, artificial intelligence, virtual reality, etc. Let us take an in-depth look of some of these modern technologies. Quantum computers. Quantum computers are the computers which work on the mysterious principles of quantum mechanics. These computers use the method of quantum computing for the computation and for calculations. Quantum computing is the exploitation of collection of properties of quantum states such as quantum superposition and quantum entanglement for performing computing. These computers are a next level advanced computers than supercomputers. Google claims that its quantum computer can perform any calculation, any complex digit mathematical calculation in 200 seconds. While for the same world's fastest supercomputer will require 10,000 years. Artificial intelligence. Today we are all aware with the artificial intelligence. But what exactly is artificial intelligence? So, artificial intelligence is the simulation of human intelligence processed by machines, especially computer systems. Today, everyone uses AI means artificial intelligence in their day-to-day life, from smartphones to cars. In fact, artificial sensors are a part of artificial intelligence. Some examples of AI inventions are robots, driverless cars, Alexa, sensors of mobiles, cooling sensors of PC, and etc. Driverless cars or self-driving cars are the next level futuristic cars. As the name suggests, these driverless cars or self-driving cars are the cars without a driver. These cars have a self-driving system. This system works with the help of artificial intelligence technology. These cars are capable of sensing its environment and finding direction. These cars are little more safer than normal cars which have manual input. These cars have radars, sonars, GPS system and etc. meters for measurement and finding direction and to prepare a 3D model of its environment. This car can also detect its negative path or the path with obstacles and then it could change its direction or path. Hyperloop. Hyperloop is a proposed high-speed mass transportation system for both passenger and freight transport. Hyperloop is described as the sealed tube or system of tubes with low air pressure through which passengers may travel substantially free of which the pod may travel substantially free of air resistance or friction. Friction has been made no in the hyperloop through the repulsion property of the magnet. the hyperloop could potentially move people or objects at airline speeds. These hyperloops are very efficient and they save too much of time. Today Hyperloop has been implemented and successfully the test of Hyperloop are going on. Virtual reality, this VR is a simulation experience that can be similar to or completely different from the real world. Application of virtual reality includes entertainment, example video games for education purposes, for medical aptitude clinics, and for business purposes, for virtual meetings. Other distinct types of VR style technology includes mixed reality, sometimes referred to as extended reality or adapts. Neuralink is a small chip inserted into our brain to make a connection between our brain and technological devices such as laptops, mobiles, and computers. This chip is very useful for the people with paralysis as they can directly control these technological devices through their brain. Today, somewhere, we all have the fear of death. How great it would be if we were immortal. Technology could make it possible for us through genetic engineering, artificial intelligence, and virtual reality. Death would be obvious and it made a thing of past. At last, I would like to say that technology is for good purpose of and development of human civilization. It is not for harming human civilization, so we must use technology wisely. Thank you. Thank you so much.
With this useful information, I would request today's guest, Professor Manoj Sharma, to please address the audience.
Respected guys, Mr. Thomas, the HM, and the staff and the students. Now, inaugurating in an IT club is a big achievement actually. I must congratulate all the staff members for making the platform or for giving the platform to the students where they can explore. Normally when a YouTube channel has been launched and the students are becoming the participants of it, the students are going to upload the videos, they are going to review them, they are going to learn from them. So they are going to go one step further from the execution. I would say they will enhance the capacity of the execution. So they are moving outside the comfort zone. So doing something extraordinary, doing something by this manner, this is only, I can say, the school is giving a beautiful platform. And I really appreciate Chhabra Public School for making such an effort. Lastly, being a computer professional, we all in this pandemic of 18 months, we all are in the limelight, and I make this continue and I make this I take this opportunity to tell you that your IT club and the students, when they come offline or they are online, they will 100% use this, and it will be benefiting not only to Chhabra Public School but also to the community and to the other students also. So thank you for calling me for this particular presentation. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Now it's time to render the honor to our department teachers. Here I request the guys to please feel proud and honor our IT department teachers. I would call respected Sir Vishal to receive the privilege.
Thank you.
Vaishali to take a privilege. Thank you, guys. Now, here I request respected Reverend Father Dr. Sheetan Thomas, CMI of our school, to please oblige us with our emblematic words.
General Coordinator, Sister Dempsey, IT Department, all the heads. First of all, I congratulate the whole team of Information Technology Club of Chavra CBS School and Junior College. In this lecture, no need to tell elaborately about IT. Now everything is at fingertips. ये दुनिया पूरा हमारे हाथ में है। कुछ भी नॉलेज है तो अपन कहाँ जाएगा? अपन गूगल दीदी के पास जाएगा। और कुछ भी इंफॉर्मेशन चाहिए यूट्यूब चैनल पे जाए, क्लास चाहिए, नॉलेज चाहिए, टेक्नोलॉजी चाहिए और कुछ इंफॉर्मेशन, वो दुनिया का क्या इंफॉर्मेशन चाहिए सब कुछ अभी सभी लोगों के फिंगर टिप्स चल रही है। इन दिस वेंचर आई थिंक दैट दिस चैनल चावड़ा आईटी चैनल विल बी लिटिल क्रिएटिव। दिस चैनल विल रिप्रोड्यूस द आईटी वर्ल्ड थ्रू आवर चावड़ाइट्स। Again, I'll try to repeat. This IT world will be twisted by the IT club of Chavrais at Dubai. That is a great purpose has happened. That we can feel from today's IT club inauguration from Chavra webinar hall. In this small webinar hall, we can identify all the instruments which Saluter started. See, microphone is there, camera is there, digital camera is there, manual camera is there, computers are there, tabs are there, then see projector, presentation, YouTube, whatever things are there. That itself we can understand that this is a real beginning. So, from the very outset, this august occasion, I would like to mention that wish you all the best to our IT club of Chavra CBS School and Junior College. Only one thing I can tell that through this channel, as we are wishing, a distant knowledge should come as outcome from Chavrais. We have been begun, but we are not stopped anywhere. And that knowledge should be attracted to students. And this knowledge will come from Chavrais, and in the sense students. That may change the IT world and IT field. Right. Here, one more feather I would like to mention, because if I am not telling, it won't be completed. Here at this institution, there is a group of technological team. Not only seeing the team with their qualification, we can tell. See, everybody is above PG. everybody's PGM, MCA, MTech. So such an expert team we have. Expert team. That's why we are dreaming. Char rights full make and the different kinds of IT club or IT. Chawra IT YouTube channel. So wish you all the best. Let's have a good Bengali. From the very outset, I get this opportunity to thank today's chief guest, Professor Manoj sir. Your presence itself gives immense idea about the IT world. Then we have with us our HMM, Sister Jensi, and none other than our whole team. I think our four expert, qualified and quantified expert will make a quantum change in the IT world. So wish you all the best. And taking this opportunity to congratulate the whole IT club at our institution. Thank you so much. God bless.
Thank you, Father. We always try to spread the knowledge of IT. So, any function is remaining without credit you. So, I request Vaishali ma'am to give the vote of thanks.
A very happy and cheerful morning to one and all present here. I, Ms. Vaishali, on behalf of Chawra Public School and the entire faculty of the institution, first of all, extend my most sincere thanks to Almighty God for making today's event successful. I would like to thank our today's chief guest, Professor Manoj Sharma sir, who spent his best time to grace the occasion. Sir, we had good opportunity to hear your thoughts, and this would surely going to encourage our students. A special thanks to our beloved father, Dr. Sheeton Thomas, for being the strength that stimulates us to our best. I would also like to thank, from bottom of my heart, to respected HN Sangeeta Pawar ma'am, who always working tirelessly for making everything possible. I would thank our general coordinator, respected Sister Jensi, for your support and guidance. A big thank you to all teachers, supporting staff and technical department. Without you, all this program wouldn't be possible. My sincere gratitude goes to all parents and students. Without your support, we are not able to achieve this excellence. Thank you so much for attending this event. Thank you once again, and have a great day ahead. Thank you.